Wow. Big Show, what a depressing surprise. What brings you to SmackDown, big fella? I know. Last week, your little buddy, your tag team partner, The Miz, he stuck his foot in his mouth, and he ended up getting speared. But wait, that's right. You and I have a match tonight, and guess what? You're gonna get speared.
Actually, Edge, you're not the only reason I'm here. Because tonight, The Miz and I find out who we're defending our United Tag Team Championships against at WrestleMania. And that's WrestleMania. You know, last week, you and I both know you got lucky when you beat The Miz. Let's talk about tonight and how your luck's gonna run out. Because you know you're standing in the ring with the largest athlete in the world. You know I'm the most dominant superstar in WWE history. You know when I get my hands on you, I'm gonna...
Wait, what are you gonna do, eat me?
Listen, Edge. I eat pieces of crap like you for breakfast. And I promise you tonight, I will knock you out.
Wait, back up a minute there. Did you say you eat pieces of crap for breakfast? Because that really explains a lot. Dude, you are kicking. Halitosis. Wow. But show your... Your promises, they don't really mean anything to me, because I got a promise for you. At WrestleMania, I will win the World Heavyweight Championship, and tonight, I'm gonna spear you. Whoa. Whoa. What's the matter? Did you think you were gonna get a spear? Spear? A spear?
The number one contender of the World Heavyweight Championship was just a little too quick. But tonight, Edge and the Big Show, one-on-one. What's going to happen?